Welcome guys. This is a short video explaining auto clicker method for challenge team break part 2. If you didn't understand the method in my last video, add your first button and then put it over here, just at the edge of these two circles, and make sure that it's not touching any of them while running auto clicker. Now add your second button, put it at the bottom on OK button. Now your auto clicker is ready to go. Save it by giving it a name. Just keep in mind that this method is only useful if your team will win this challenge every time. Let's see two battles by this auto clicker method.
Get him!
I hope this video was helpful. And if it was, don't forget to subscribe for more. See you guys next time.